Hey there guys, what's going on? It does feel a little bit odd right now. Wednesday, 6 o'clock, and we're opening up packs. Well, a pack. Tour 100, a weekly reward that we saved up for over 2 weeks now. And I decided that this team of the week is worth it. Roberto Firmino, Cristiano Ronaldo, a Spanish version. EA, come on, sort yourself out. Aguero, and the actual team of the week itself, there's a lot of 81s or higher. No, that hasn't been changed. Brilliant. What have EA even done? Valentine's Day promo. They didn't release anything for that. Or actual mega packs in the store. Do not waste your money. What I have to show you, I know it's early, but we've got rid of Emmanuel Petit. Now, what he was doing for the side, he's good. He's not great. And I didn't feel that that was really a nice improvement. Some of the challenges that he was getting in, the ball would rebound off of that. I didn't like him. And for what we have in mind, if you watched today's video earlier, Ronaldo or Ronaldo, just go and watch it. Make sure you vote because we need the coins to be bringing in a big player, a marquee signing. So go and check that out. But the players that I want to pack today, obviously the big guys, but Roberto Firmino, realistically. If we pack Aguero or Ronaldo right now, I will be using Lejeune for this week's Weekend League. And I don't know why they gave it to him. Out of all of the Newcastle players, Richie was the goal scorer. Jonjo Shelvey was arguably the best player. And Lejeune, yeah, he played well, but I just don't think that he deserved it out of the lot. But it's a Newcastle player. Can't complain with that. So are you guys ready for the Tour 100 weekly pack? Drop a like on today's video. Firmino, Aguero, or Ronaldo? Could this be the first time that I've ever packed Ronaldo on the game? Will it give us even more coins? Because I need some more, just because. Let's go. Oh, nah. Let's do it. Aguero, Spanish. No, Spanish? Well, actually, EA got it wrong, so I guess I can as well. We won Aguero, Argentina. Oh, my. Oh, dear. That's a little bit low. Oh, no. We haven't even got Firmino. He's 87. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm going to have to sell these players pretty much straight away to get the max amount of profit. Because the good idea about opening your packs on the Wednesday, like saving them up, is that not everyone will be opening up these top 100 rewards, so you'll get a lot of money. Oh, I mean, is it really worth it though? That's not that great. But you know what? We've got quite a few coins right now, and I don't think we're going to need that much more because I'll sell Cristiano Ronaldo. Who's in the pack with him, though? We've got two 86 rated ones. Carvalho looks right. Oh, there he is. Yeah, that is awful. Hold on a minute. It's a shame that we didn't... Oh, I can't even check. Hold on. Let me go and just delete someone. It's a shame that we didn't get Roberto Firmino. Let me delete this guy. Or discard him. Make sure I'm discarding the right ones. Just so I can check the prices of these players. Let's take a look. Bernadeschi, 140k. Oh, no, he's dropped. 90, 86. I don't know, because he's got a poor weak foot. Well, 3-star isn't bad. Some nice stats there. I don't think many people would want to use him, though. Zielinski, I will try him out, and I bet he's worth a bit. What I may do is just sell these players straight away, and then get max amount of profit, and purchase the ones that I want back. Like Parejo, 86. I don't think we've made that many coins at all. Whew, that's been a bad team of the week pack. He looks solid though. 4-star as well. 84 acceleration. Very nice. He could be a beast. I think he's going to be great. Right, I'll have to give him a go. But anyway, guys, that is going to be the end of the video. A little bit disappointed that we didn't get, like, at least Roberto Firmino. I had a feeling that EA weren't going to do that. I've been outing them on Twitter though, calling them out. Because the game is in a little bit of a state right now, and yeah, I've just been like just talking rubbish on Twitter, so I'm not surprised I didn't get anything. Well, I got some nice players. I'll sell them all and then see how many coins we've got to work with. But thank you so much for watching. Leave a like on today's video, and I will see you on the next one. Oh god, team out, peace.